Matilda Ekholm, first day of your home world championships, you won all four matches. How do you feel?
Yeah, I feel tired, but very good, obviously.
And the match against Feng Tung Wei, probably one of your biggest wins, down 2-0, came back to win 3-2. Tell us how you did that.
Yeah, in the recent times, I've begun to give the opponent some sets before I start playing, but today I think she played really well in the first sets. And the home crowd, they cheered me on, and I continued to fight, and I don't know, she got nervous in the end, I guess, but I played really well, so.
You mentioned the home crowd. How is it playing in a home world championships with so many fans screaming for you?
Yeah, it's really great. When I was younger, I really didn't like to play at home because of the pressure, but now it's just fantastic.
And the first day now finished, four wins for you. What's next?
Yeah, I don't even know who we play tomorrow. I didn't check. But tomorrow we have only one match, thankfully. I hope we can win that too.
Okay, good luck and congratulations.
Thank you very much.